In this video, we will show you how you can set out-of-office replies from Outlook Web Access available in Microsoft Office 365 subscription. Imagine you are taking a long break or attending a conference and you know that you will be getting emails during the period. How do you inform your audience? This Microsoft Office 365 subscription provides you the capability to access emails from anywhere. Therefore, you will be able to set out-of-office replies from your Outlook Web Access account as well, which is also known as OWA. So let me show you how you can set out-of-office replies in Outlook Web Access. Firstly, open your Office 365 account. This is my Office 365 account. In the app launcher, select the option as Outlook. So you can access all your emails online as well. You can say, this is for online version of your Outlook client. Now, I have to select the gear icon over here. Your app settings will open. Under your app settings, I'll select the option as Mail. A navigation bar will open at the left hand side of the page. Under Mail, I can see the option as Automatic Replies. So I have selected this option. On the Automatic Replies page, here I'm getting two options as Don't Send Automatic Replies and Send Automatic Replies. So I want to send the automatic reply, so I'll first select the second option. So over here, you can select start date and time and end date and time between which you want people to know about your presence. So I'll check this box as send replies only during this time period. So let me select the start date as 19 itself, time over here, end date over here and end time over here. So I've selected the start date as 19. And end date as 21. Over here the time is visible also. I can also block the calendar for this time period from this option. Block my calendar for this period. Other than that, I can also decline and cancel my meetings during this period. You can check these boxes accordingly. So here is my automatic reply and I have mentioned my number in my automatic reply. So if anybody wants to connect with me on an urgent basis, they can connect with me on my mobile number. So, this automatic reply I have set only for my colleagues which are there in my organization. If I want to send the automatic reply outside my organization, then I have to check this box as send automatic reply messages to senders outside my organization. I have already checked it over here. So, I'll copy this automatic reply and paste it over here. And now, I have to save the settings with this option Save. So the automatic replies will get sent to the people who will mail me between this time period. So this is how you can set automatic replies in your Outlook Web Access.
Thank you for watching this video. Hope you like it.
To get to know more features about Microsoft Office 365, you can subscribe to our YouTube channel,
Foetron Cloud Academy.
Thank you.